Hello everyone, this is a short video on the chi-square test. So, chi-square is written symbolically in this way. So, chi-square test is one of the simplest tests which is used for statistical work, and the symbol chi-square is the Greek letter chi. The chi-square test was first used by Carl Pearson in the year 1900. It was first used by Carl Pearson in the year 1900. So in this video, I will tell why chi-square is used. So chi-square is used to determine the difference between observed frequency and expected frequency. Okay, so chi-square is used to determine the difference between F zero and FE. F zero is the observed frequency and FE is expected frequency. Now observed frequency means after the experiment and expected frequency means before the experiment. Okay, FO observed frequency means after the experiment, like an after something has taken place, and FE is the expected frequency, which means before the experiment, like you have predicted something but the final result is something else, and that is known as the observed frequency. Chi-square is also used to determine the distribution, like whether it is normal distribution, binomial distribution, etc. Chi-square is equal to summation F naught minus FE whole square by FE. This is the symbol of chi square. Chi square is equal to summation F naught minus FE whole square by FE, where F naught or FO is the observed frequency, FE is the expected frequency, and this is the formula to find the chi-square test. Now, if the table value TV, I'm writing TV, TV is the table value, if table value of chi-square is greater than the calculated value, CV is the calculated value, then we need to accept the null hypothesis, that is we need to reject the alternative hypothesis. And if our calculated value, CV is the calculated value, is greater than the table value, TV is the table value, we need to reject null hypothesis. Reject H naught is the null hypothesis, and we accept the alternative hypothesis. So this was a short video on the chi-square test. Thank you.